Bollywood sensations Janhvi Kapoor, Junior NTR, and Saif Ali Khan steal the spotlight to promote their much-anticipated film, Devra Part 1, and trust us, you won't want to miss this. They were spotted at the Kapil Sharma show set for the promotions. Junior NTR was seen wearing an all-beige ensemble, consisting of a jacket paired with pants and a t-shirt. Saif Ali Khan wore a pink shirt with a beige blazer and formal pants. At the same time, Janhvi Kapoor looked stunning in a blue lehenga with a pearl-embellished blouse. She resembled a mermaid in this elegant outfit. Junior NTR was in a hurry and told the paparazzi that he would pose later. While Janhvi Kapoor appeared upset with the paparazzi as they mobbed her. The trailer for Devra Part 1 will be released on 10th September, as announced by Junior NTR on his Instagram. He shared this exciting update on Ganesh Chaturthi. Directed by Koratla Siva, Devra Part 1 marks Janhvi Kapoor and Saif Ali Khan's Tollywood debut. Saif Ali Khan plays the main antagonist in the film.
Subscribe to Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.